it's Pam. Hello. Today I'm showing the house in the city of Wilmington, Delaware. So I'm not only work in a high-end home, I also work with the investor that we do the flip house or rental house in the city of Wilmington. I will show you around.
The neighborhood look like we will park the car in the front. And the price they asking is $45,000 for the 3-bedroom, 1-bathroom, and the home is need to be fixed up before you can rent it out. But for this price, and after you fix it up, you can rent it out probably about $1,000 a month, or even more to the Section 8 or the government housing. I'm looking at all the home in the city of Wilmington. This is the basement. The boiler looks golden. And that's the old one. I have to remove it. With damaged floor. Look like he put that new stove in.
The new one in the countertop.
Cabinet, countertop, right?
Same as this with the floors.
Mm-hmm.
Not bad to have a little.
And he put that new too.
Yeah.
The laminate.
Yeah.
Window, you need. This is the first floor room when you come in. The window need to be replaced, of course. Look like someone there close up the fireplace over there. Look like they did some work. The current owner tried to do some work, but didn't finish it. Some parties look nice. Yes. You look at the window and the roof. This need to be fixed. The good thing is the good side of the bedroom. Walk in the hallway. Second bedroom. Not bad, have window too. He need bathroom too. New stuff here. Yes.
I don't think this can be considered a bedroom, it has no closet.
That's right. If no closet, you cannot. You cannot consider it as a bedroom. That's right. See?
This one.
Yeah, it looks like he tried to do. Well, he tried. Need the new furnace for the heater.
Yeah.
The washer and dryer, you know, need to be. I don't know if that one work, but need the whole system out there.
I probably wouldn't even put a washer and dryer in there.
The new electricity. You mean put it upstairs?
It's $35,000 cash and put window for $4,000, roof $1,250, the heater $3,000, the new floor is $4,500, the miscellaneous $5,000, total cost is $52,750. Rental in this area for 3-bedroom, 1-bathroom is $1,000 per month. So total is $12,000 per year. And then the property tax is $1,500 a year. Maintenance is about $1,200 a year. ROI is net income divided by total cash put in. So the net income is total is $12,000 minus $2,400. So $9,600 divided by $52,750 and multiply by 100. So the ROI is 18.20%. So it's perfect set for this home if you're looking for something cheap to buy and rent it out and then have a cash flow in hand. So see you next time. Good luck.